What's up, everybody? Bernie here. With, you know, something not new to me, but it is new to you guys there. It's, Diablo 3, Reaper of Souls. Aw, yeah. So, what we have here, as you can see up here in the top right corner there, this is our seasonal character for Season 20. Hey, you know, I thought about doing this for a while now.
I've got
like,
some
well,
brand
you
new
know what?
Goods.
Let's bring everybody in there and show them what I do when I don't play, you know, like Minecraft and stuff like that. So, yeah. All right, first, we're here. Talk
yes,
to this dude.
I live once more. I'm very hard to kill, and really, you did a sloppy job. But enough small talk. I need your help. An artifact lies in the ruins of Sesheron, guarded by the spirit of a mighty warrior who will only grant it to the worthy. I think you'll have a better chance of impressing this spirit than I. Aid me in this, and I'll use the artifact to help you. The Nephilim, that fool, actually killed me. Of course, this was not my first time stepping through that door. And I imagine it won't be my last. Fortunately, I am well prepared. Some would say that animating a constructed body with preserved memories is not truly coming back to life. I say those fools don't understand the sheer wonder of being Zoltan Kul.
Yeah, for those of you that have actually played through the actual campaign, you know, Zoltan Kul is kind of full of himself, you know. But the way this works is, you start out with a brand new character, you know, nothing in the stash, no money, no nothing, and all your artisans there start at level one. There you have to level them up, and basically it's like going through the campaign, but yet you do it a different way. So first off, before we do anything, higher.
Let us fight this evil together.
I always take the enchantress. I don't know why. Okay, let's see here. Let's first go to Fields of Misery there, just so then we can get some
I've become stronger.
Get some experience points. That's a good one there to start out with. And I guess we'll have to stay with Impale for right now. More likely there, I will switch over to Rapid Fire. That's a decent one to use for these early times.
Thank you.
short bow. Yeah. Go ahead, we'll do the upgrade for right now. Level 5. Go ahead and we'll swap that over to rapid fire. Vault will be in that. Vault will be a nice one once we get it.
Not enough hatred. Looks like someone's still at home.
Stay away! There's nothing.
We should have known. The farmers left over a fortnight ago. And yet we stayed.
These are dark times, my friend. I thought for a moment you were one of those dreadful goat men. Since you're not, would you like to buy something?
Buying stuff. No, that's where I take your gold, please.
After much searching, I have found a
My hatred is too low.
Parts. Now, you'll see that quite a bit there in the early times there, and even in the late game. Our are always saying that her hatred is too low. Now, the Demon Hunter works, Demon Hunter has two attributes. It has hatred, and then she has discipline. Now, hatred is for attack, basically, and then discipline is for defense. And, like, movement abilities and stuff like that.
To do that, I feel more powerful.
Yay, level 6.
Not enough hatred. My hatred is too low. To do that.
Close to me dying there. That wasn't all that nice.
I've become more formidable.
Yeah, we got pants. Ooh, we got belt too. Cool. Gonna die from this, but you know. Help him actually if I was pressing the right buttons. Let's look at the map here. Oh, we've seen a decent chunk of that. Go ahead and we'll go down to the Lost Mine level 1.
Enemy over there, let us cleanse it from this land.
I like when big brutes push me into a freaking corner. That's not nice. It's been a while since I've done anything like this, so, you know, bracers. 25% extra. Looks like the Orange Crown. Yes, it is. 21 armor, 21 dexterity, 24 vitality, 18 life per hit. Yes. Okay, those don't do very good. Those don't do very good either, even though they have increased armor. Yes, we will do the Lord's Crown.
I heard there is a fine vein of metals and gems down here. Help me find it, and I will sell you my goods at a more than fair price.
Well, I do like helping people.
Dude, where's this stuff?
Thank you.
I need more hatred to do that.
Percentage increase of experience towards my total amount. So every time I get experience, it takes that times 20.25. So yeah.
Fire forces are closing in. Raise your weapon.
Not enough hatred. Hatred is too low.
A powerful enemy we have laid low.
All right, dude, where's this stuff?
This is the spot.
Discipline.
As promised, here are my goods for you to look through.
That the chain gang room to that, just become camp. Even though it does have a negative on the recovery, it does have positives and everything else, so dramatically. And actually, we can replace that with the pants.
Riches await us.
Better crossbow for the offhand, but you know.
Vengeance!
Yeah, there
I
we
need
go.
More hatred to do that.
Thank you.
discipline.
That's the only bad part about running Demon Hunter is discipline. There is no way to actively regenerate it. It has to regenerate. See, with hatred there, I can use use what's called a generator, and then I can spend it. But with discipline, the only way that you can actually full-on increase the amount that you have, increase the amount that it generates in the time that it takes to generate it. The only way you can actually do that is by you have abilities that are on your armor and weapons that will actually do that for you. You know, for those of you that have never played.
I am undone. Demon spawn have taken root in my fields.
If you cannot fight, then you should flee.
This land is all my family has. I cannot leave.
Poor man, we will not fail you.
Not enough hatred.
You will not freeze me. I refuse to be CG.
I've become more formidable.
Yeah, I got my passive skills. Sweet.
My land is saved. Bless you.
It was no trouble.
Alright. Now, since we're at level 10, first, let's see what we got there in the old inventories. And just not doing well in that department, not really. Let's see if we missed anything around here. I highly doubt it, but never hurts with the adventure game to be thorough. Alright, now. Now, the one I was thinking of. Yeah, Blood Vengeance. Now, with the passive abilities, they will work basically all the time in the background. So with Blood Vengeance, the reason why I like this is that my hatred is increased by 25. In addition, I gain 30 hatred and 3 discipline while I'm healed by healing glow. So that is one way to gain discipline back, you know, since you had no generator for it. That and things on your armor and weapons there will allow you to generate discipline faster and to have more of it. So let's see now. We should probably actually activate a passive skill. Vantage, maybe Vault, Shadow. power smoke screen or backflip with evasive fire. You can. No, we'll do thrill to hunt for right now. Since entangling shot slows enemies, and we're using the caltrops for right now. That means that my hatred spender, which is rapid fire, will do increased damage every time that my enemies are slowed. And after seeing the length of the video there, I do believe that's going to be up for this, our first episode of, Diablo 3. Really hope you guys enjoyed it. This is going to be a good season. We're off to a good start already. So, yeah. Yeah. So, thank you guys for watching. Make sure to smash down the old thumbs up button if you liked the episode. If you're new around here, make sure to subscribe. As always, keep calm. Turn it off.